we should have a fine game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. Welcome to you all. Our main game today features Sevilla against Juventus.
When you look at Juventus these days, you tend to think of it as new Juventus, really. So much glorious history in the past, then that awful spell in the club's history. And now they've remodeled themselves and they look worthy of the name.
Yeah, they would have all been relieved to move to that new stadium, which I'm sure the players enjoy playing in much more than the old Stadio delle Alpi, which was, let's face it, a bit of a barn, a soulless barn.
This is the Sevilla lineup for this game. Nicolas Pareja plays with Adil Rami in central defence. Ibora plays with Steven Nzonzi in the centre of the pitch, and it's rounded off the team with these two strikers. The Juventus lineup then. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Patrice Evra starts with Dani Alves in the fullback positions. Milan Pjanic starts alongside Claudio Marchisio in the middle of the park. Mario Mandzukic is the main striker today. Tim Plugmakers is the referee today. It should be a tremendous game, and here we go. Sevilla trying to attack here. Great place to win it back. That's very good. Now the shot! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. And that's a corner, Sevilla's. Good pass, getting it forward. Challenges for the ball. Here's Alexandra. Miralem Pjanic. There's some potential in this move. Nicely played through ball. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Nicolas Martin Pareja. Mariano. Adil Rami. Khedira. Sami Khedira. Just working away to try and find an opening. Miralem Pjanic. And he gives it back to him. Here's Dani Alves. He's got support here. Cuadrado. Now Dani Alves. Marchisio. Miralem Pjanic. He's coming forward with some danger. Strong challenge. Goal kick here. It's Gigi Buffon still a master of his craft.
And he's a big lad as well, he fills that goal.
Steven Nzonzi. Pietro. Good strong tackle. Mario Marchisio. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
To put them in front.
And over the bar it goes. Ibora. Steven Nzonzi. Into the attacking third. Tries the through pass. That's gone out for a goal kick. Coming up one more time, the effort from Sami Khedira.
Well, that's when you need a bit of composure, close in, somebody that's going to keep the head and at least get it on target rather than to blaze it over the bar.
Now Dani Alves. Possession given away once more. This will be a test of the credentials of Juventus. Here's Alexandro. Marchisio. Khedira. And getting into attacking positions here, Juventus. Strong challenge. Ibora. Steven Nzonzi. Mariano. Pietro. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Steven Nzonzi. Mercado. And this attack from Sevilla now. Looking to play his teammate through. Defender to it first. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. It's looking good, this move. He went in well. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Patrice Evra looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. That's a turnover in play. Supporting player alongside. Miralem Pjanic. Turn pass. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Tackle here. Good play. But they've lost a ball now. The opposition could get at them. Shots on here. It's a fine strike. But not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Franco Vasquez. He's reached it again, having looked a bit heavy with the first touch. Miralem Pjanic. Here's Alexandro. Juventus on the attack. Ibora. Franco Vasquez. Challenges for the ball. Mandzukic. Cuadrado. Short passes, they're keeping the ball. And they've cut it out. Pieto. Cuadrado. Sami Khedira. Miralem Pjanic. And attacking now, Juventus. Brilliant football from this team. He might be through. Khedira! Missed another one.
Well, he's still going to have time. Still going to have chances, I think, to make amends, but what a chance that was to put his team in the lead.
Steven Nzonzi. Adil Rami. Miralem Pjanic. He's coming forward with some danger. Mandzukic. Strong challenge. Ibora. Franco Vasquez. Juventus have the ball. Mandzukic. He has such an appetite for the game because he'll chase down anything, anywhere.
He pops up in the most unusual positions, doesn't he?
Miralem Pjanic. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
To take the lead. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. It's Rugani.
Marchisio!
Oh, well saved. Corner for Juventus. Tries the through pass. Chance for the cross. So the referee awards a free kick. Building steadily here, keeping possession.
It's Evra.
Tackle goes in. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Pieto. And they're getting the forward well, Sevilla. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball? Well, they passed their way up into a good position here. And then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Thaddeo Marchisio.
Good challenge.
Franco Vasquez.
Ibora. He's known as a fine passer of a football, and he's right on his game today.
Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around.
Here's Alexandra.
Patrice Evra.
Evra.
Mandzukic.
Gets his foot in there. And the ball's gone back to Sevilla. Steven Nzonzi.
Escudero.
And this attack from Sevilla now. Doing well to keep the ball.
Supporting player alongside.
Franco Vasquez. Intercepted well. First touch was poor.
Nicolas Martin Pareja.
Juventus will get the throw. Patrice Evra. Comes in with a tackle.
Franco Vasquez.
Cuadrado. Now Dani Alves.
Sami Khedira.
Fabio Marchisio. Read the play well to intercept. That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. It worked then.
Pietro.
In comes the challenge. Cuadrado. Great run by Evra. He's taken it away there with a very good tackle.
Franco Vasquez.
Steven Nzonzi. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Just working away to try and find an opening.
He's angry with the assistant, but I must say these officials are very good indeed, and I think they've probably got that offside call right as well.
Yeah, I think when he looks back at the replays tonight, he'll accept that he did go just a little bit early, not by much, but he was off.
Here's Alexandro.
Marchisio.
No wasting of time in that situation.
Ibora.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession.
Referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Good defending. Got it away from the danger, no problem.
Ibora.
Franco Vasquez. Steven Nzonzi. Ibora. Tackle here. Khedira. Evra. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Evra. Terrific stop. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. They've played really well, one of the sides here, but they've got no reward for it.
No, all eyes on the strikers, because the rest of the team has done their job in terms of creating chances, just can't take them.
Very good link-up play.
And now the shot!
Building steadily here, working away
to take the lead. Marchisio,
a well saved. Ball rolling for the start of the second half, and Juventus get on the ball quickly. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Crisp defending there. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Claudio Marchisio. Marchisio. Here's a chance to attack. Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away. Mariano. Sami Khedira. Here's Dani Alves, attacking now. That's an advantage played. Juventus take advantage of it. Sevilla's throw. Steven Nzonzi. Steven Nzonzi.
Turn pass.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Made the challenge well.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Claudio Marchisio. Marchisio. Sami Khedira. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Just checking on the benches, and it's a change. It's Sevilla who are going to make it. Franco Vasquez. Mandzukic. Mariano. Ibora. Doing well to keep the ball. Escudero. And now he's looking for some support. Brilliant football from this team. This could be it.
Now the shot! It's in for them! Wow, that has come as a surprise, particularly to the opposition who were dominating the match. But the team have made good use of a stray ball in midfield. They've taken it on. Good play, good from their point of view. Not so good for the opposition.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again.
First goal of the game in this second half.
Sami Khedira. Claudio Marchisio.
Here's Dani Alves.
In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Escudero.
Steven Nzonzi.
Ibora. Franco Vasquez,
trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here.
Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Not rushing it here, moving from one side to the other.
Opportunity now!
That's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Game goes on for Juventus, thanks to the referee playing the advantage. Mandzukic.
Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible.
Piece of interplay between the two. Franco Vasquez. getting the forward well, Sevilla.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
And they're passing so well out there. Well, here comes the support. Strong challenge. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Cuadrado trying to find a way through here, probing away. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Cuadrado. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Miralem Pjanic. Juventus on the attack. Not a good challenge by the defender. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Franco Vázquez. Mario Marchisio. Just checking down at the benches, and it's a change. It's Sevilla who are going to make it. Good challenge. Franco Vázquez. Nicolas Martin Pareja. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Khedira. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. It's an exhibition here with such great passing. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. In towards Mandžukić. Ibora. Steven Nzonzi. Franco Vázquez. Good challenge here. Pieto. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Daniel Alves making a strong challenge. Here's Alexandro. Miralem Pjanic. Alexandro. It's good work between these two. Got the tackle in. Well, they're still battling to try and get their search for supremacy successful. Possession facts suggest that battling is still going on.
That's right. One thing having possession, but another thing being positive and using it in the right areas.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting, probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe. Good play, but they've lost the ball now and the opposition can get at them. Nice judgment from Alexandro. Substitution now, and might use up a bit of time here as well for the team that want to hang on to this lead. Franco Vázquez. Trying to thread it through here.
He's cleaned up here, hasn't he, with that clearance. Here's Cranavita. Escudero. Vieto. Franco Vasquez. Nice return pass. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Cut out the pass. Sevilla are going to make a substitution now. Hernanes. Now Dani Alves. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Vieto. Mariano. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. And it'll go into the middle now. Good defending. Cuadrado. Juventus still one goal adrift. Mandzukic. Dario Marchisio. Miralem Pjanic. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Here's Dani Alves. Getting into attacking positions here, Juventus. Very good passing from this team. And that is one pass too many. And in the end, they've given the ball away. They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here. And that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Escudero. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Now Dani Alves. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. In strongly, could bring them level. Shots hit the post. This could be a chance. He's going to try his luck, and it's a goal here. Keeper couldn't get down quickly enough to deal with such a low and effective shot. Very nicely placed, Alan. Beautifully done.
Yeah, he's almost passed it into the net. Jimmy Greaves like there, isn't he?
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? Widen the margin here to 2-0. Marchisio. Daniele Rugani. Leonardo Bonucci. Marchisio. Juventus, I think, feeling a bit desperate here.
Well, I think we're going to see some Route 1 stuff here, Martin, in the next...
Cuadrado! Steven Nzonzi. And this attack from Sevilla now. Got to be!
And that shot's blocked very quickly.
And the ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. Miralem Pjanic. Looking to play his teammate through.
Those defenders will have been told by the coach, stop the cross, that's what he's done.
Good pass, getting it forward. And he shoots from long range.
Well, a reasonable gap between the two teams as the referee brings an end to the game. The final score, 2-0.
I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Good performance from him, and I think that was probably the difference.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away to take the lead.
Marchisio!
Oh, well saved.
Brilliant football from this team. This could be it. Now the shot!